Everything is square. Water does flow down, but dirt does not fall down. Weed makes a hay bale. Chickens breed instantly. Torches can break sand instead of sand putting out the torches. Steve is really strong. He can hold a lot of blocks and still run a lot. You will survive a jump from whatever height, as long as it's in water. Or a cobweb. You do not float by yourself in water. You cannot see water through ice. You can use bone meal to grow trees instantly and to grow grass instantly and other things. Water evaporates as soon as it gets into the nether, but you are still alive. Beacons bend the laws of physics, or they give you superpowers. Punching trees is the first thing you do after you're born in Minecraft. Leaves can randomly create apples out of nowhere. Eating gold will make you stronger. Eating even more gold will make you even more stronger. You can open any door by pressing a random button next to it. Fish come out of nowhere. Smashing two swords against each other will make it into one. You can't jump over an invisible barrier off the fence. Water can't go through trapdoor holes. Witches. There are massive mushrooms. Saplings will grow into full-grown trees within seconds. Placing a block on a slab will make it hover. Melons are square, but the slices are round. Chests can open even though something is above it. A torch is lit by default. Animals don't drop bones. Breaking glass does not give you glass. You can put lava in a bucket. A redstone block is crafted with dust, but somehow it gets into a solid block. Broken music discs still work. Half slabs don't cut off redstone circuits, but a block does. Pumpkins have faces on them. You can put a chest inside of a chest, even though they are the same size. Gold and diamond are not hard to find. You do not take damage from breaking glass. You can swim up a waterfall. Villagers don't sleep. Skeletons don't fall apart, even though they are made of bones. Animals don't poop.